and his background really.
Those look like a grand, like, yeah. Look like you're not even in the mall right now. Uh-huh.
People gonna think I'm crazy. Extend your hand out towards me just a little bit. There we go.
Take that leaf home with you.
So the light falls right about here. How you take like a step back. So it's like just under the bottom of your face. There you go. This way I have my leading lines that are going straight back to the helmet that it goes to. It's kind of like you're enclosed and everything, so. Yeah. Over to a little bit more this way. There we go.
Perfect.
And we got people coming in the background. In the meantime, I'm gonna get to the 85. Thank you for calling. This is Darnell. How can I help you? Thank you for calling. This is Darnell. How can I help you?
Hello, can you hear me? Alright. People call my business line all the time. They don't say anything.
Yeah. Your hand went down just in time to block the guy who was still walking in the background. I was like, yeah. Walking armor down like just in time, so.
I felt him coming.
Look up towards me. There we go. Kind of like put your hand on the side of your face. There we go. Nice.
Ooh, I really like that. Nice. That one's really nice.
This one?
Yeah.
For my Snapchat. I like these like different elements of the background. Okay, they crouch down a little bit and I'm gonna come from a little bit of a higher angle. Back home, but kind of like sitting against the wall and like head back a bit. And go back against the wall again. Angle is going to have you with your hand on your head, kind of like pulling your hair a little bit.